Hi, my name is Tom and welcome to On a Student Budget. This is going to be my first impressions video on the TT Pod T2 earphones. Now, I've had these earphones for about a week now, and on these earphones right now, you can see that I got the blue AUG ear tips installed that come with the TT Pods. They also come with the red ear tips here, as you see in this baggie, which is supposedly the DJ ear tips. So now the DJ ear tips have a like more of a narrower kind of aperture or narrow nozzle. So it does compress the actual sound more. It makes it more bassy. It gives the lower treble a little bit more of a little bit of a peak. With the AUG, I think these are AUG tips that I have installed. It makes it sound leaner. It's a little more open sounding overall. So these ear tips definitely change the sound of these earphones. Now, aside from the actual ear tips that you can kind of adjust to kind of fine tune these earphones to your preferred sound signature, there's also vents on these earphones. I don't know if the black ones can pick it up, the black earpiece. So the green ear tip, the green earpiece you can see here, there's a vent right here. I hope the camera can pick this up. Right here. And there's a vent over here as well. This silver part here, you can see that that's actually highlighting the dual the dynamic driver inside. So you can actually close these vents by putting tape over it. So we can put tape over this vent and vent here, and it will change the actual sound of these earphones. So I'm gonna be experimenting with the different kind of tape, and like you can actually poke a hole through the tape to kind of filter the sound and kind of adjust the amount of bass, the amount of treble with these earphones depending on how you kind of configure them or how you plug up basically the vents. Now this modification is entirely reversible. It's and will not damage these earphones that I know of anyway. So I'm going to be experimenting with the actual tape or so with these earphones. So going into the sound of these earphones, the sound, I'm actually very surprised with the actual sound of these earphones, because the TT Pods here are a hybrid earphone. So there is a 11 millimeter dynamic driver as well as two balanced armatures. You can see it pretty clearly here. There's two balanced armatures right here, and the dynamic driver's on the back here. So despite having a dynamic driver with these earphones, I found that the bass is surprisingly lean and actually fairly light as well. The bass here, I would say it's tight. It extends fairly low down into the sub bass as well. The bass here has more of a faster kind of quality. I think that the bass here is a little more reminiscent of a balanced armature kind of sound as opposed to a dynamic driver earphone, which is kind of weird because usually the dynamic driver is tuned to kind of reproduce the bass frequencies, and because the dynamic drivers have more of a tactile kind of a fuller, more of a natural kind of bass, usually anyway. This is kind of like the conception about dynamic drivers. And the balanced armatures will be more responsible for the mids and the treble as well. So now going into the mid-range now, the mid-range here I would say is actually kind of like the centerpiece or the kind of like the main dish for this earphone. The mid-range here is more of a, it's more forward into the mix. It actually reproduces vocals very, very well. However, I would say that the mid-range here is not for everyone actually, because even though the mid-range produces vocals very well, it's more of an intimate kind of sound signature overall. So it's more of a, so the presentation's a lot more closed in. It's more of an in your head kind of experience. However, going into the treble now, the treble here along with the bass, I think is more of a side dish, I guess you could say. It kind of complements the main dish or the actual main course, which is the mid-range. So like the bass and the treble is kind of like more laid back into the mix. It's more smoother. It's a kind of like it's definitely not going to steal the spotlight away from the mid-range. Now going into the soundstage on these guys, I would say it's about average, I would say, so far. And this is all my impressions right now are with these earphones in their stock sound without any kind of the modification with the vents or anything like that. So take that for what it is. This is still my first impressions, so I'm definitely going to play around with the actual vents, as I said before, and give them more listening time. So that's my first impressions with these TT Pod earphones. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Stay tuned for the full review of these guys. But these are very unique earphones. I definitely think that they will definitely have their appeal for their certain demographic as well. So until then, I'll see you guys in the next video. Definitely like and subscribe to this video and channel if it helped you guys out. But until then, see you guys later.